Here's what the WoWo Newsroom is working on.
Hey everybody, I'm Chuck Rowe. It's Wednesday, April 24th. Here's what's happening. Three armed men tried to knock off a fast food restaurant late last night. It happened at the Arby's on Lima Road. Police said the would-be robbers left empty-handed. Now, this is the second time in as many days that we've seen an unsuccessful robbery attempt at a local fast food joint. Also, police investigating a stabbing early this morning in Fort Wayne. The victim was reportedly stabbed in the neck on Fairfield. It happened just before 3:30 a.m. Authorities are looking for a black male suspect, about 6'2", 230 pounds, who left the scene in a white vehicle. That's all the information they have to go on right now. And police still on the hunt for the suspect vehicle in a fatal hit-and-run crash that happened at Wayne and Clay Streets back on April 14th. It's a tan and teal Ford Expedition that would have damage to the right front. Investigators believe that vehicle struck a motorcycle, killing the rider. Get the latest on these stories and more. News Talk 1190 WoWo 92.3 FM and always online right here. Just point your browser to WoWo.com.